instead of having a real story or a real meaning. And in this case, the song was eventually inspired by reading a science magazine, and there was an article about a disorder of the brain where people believe that their hand or their arm or their leg does not belong to them, and that it has always been an intruder. And so they will go to great lengths to have them amputated because they don't want it to, following them around anymore. And I thought that was such a, of course, such a strange condition, but also one that made me question, you know, why is it that our brains actually believe that certain parts belong to us and other parts belong to other people? And where does the boundary lie? And it was that sort of strange idea that ended up becoming the main inspiration for the song. So if after hearing the song you have no idea what it's about, I don't really know either. I only know where it began. And it's called Close to Home.